The body burns into plastic bags, dragged them to the garden outside, to be buried in an unmarked grave. This night, the poor girl who has lost her mother is now forced to bury what's left of her dismembered brother. A macabre funeral in a sepulchral garden. Buried next to the others in the backyard of death himself. Exchanging the shovel for a bucket in the rag, she had never seen such a terrible bloodbath before. Bone fragments and viscous clots of human gruel. She's forced to clean the lugubrious mass of the floor.